The downfall of Ezra Miller. The Flash is one sick fuck. They were arrested in Hawaii after heckling performers at a karaoke bar. Bitch, you ain't Simon Cowell? Show some respect. A few weeks later, he threw a chair at a woman and struck her head. They're living out the real-life version of a SummerSlam cage match. Unforgivable. They hosted a mom and her three children in his estate with guns lying out in the open. Because it's never too early to raise God-fearing, gun-loving patriots, brother. He was accused of grooming and abusing an indigenous activist. As if the natives haven't been put through enough by the pasty princes of the world. Despicable. They were charged with burglary in Vermont after stealing bottles from an undisclosed location. Out here committing grand espionage for a can of PBR? You disgust me, dawg. They kissed a fan on the mouth at a Comic-Con event without her consent. This fantastic beast is for the streets. A video leak showing Miller choking a female fan in Iceland. Non-binary don't mean you could pick on strong, independent, beautiful women, stupid.